Police horse.
Amazing.
So they're not just here to entertain, they are also out on the job as well, regularly.
They are incredible. What a treat! What a treat for us in Dagenham today!
So on Monday, these horses and their riders will be returning to patrol on the streets of London. So they're here with us this weekend, and then on Monday they'll be off patrolling.
Thank you. pants off.
So I'm going to tell you a little bit about the officers that are riding these beautiful horses today. To become a mounted officer, an individual must have been in the police force for 2 years and be really experienced. 2 years. 2 years before you can become a mounted officer. It's really intense. There's loads of interviews, assessments to get through. They've all undertaken a 16-week course. It's very strict. High standard presentation.
It's what we do.
And fashion selection.
Fashion selection.
So just a couple more minutes and then the display will start.
Who's ready? This is an awesome treat during the fire challenge.